Up next, it's a featherweight matchup between Conor, Notorious McGregor, and one of the greatest featherweights of all time, Jose Aldo. The Brazilian, Jose Aldo. He grew up on the tough streets in Manaus, Brazil, started his martial arts training in Capoeira, then trained lots of Brazilian jiu-jitsu. He moved to Rio de Janeiro at age 17 and literally slept on the mats and has evolved into one of the greatest fighters in UFC history.
Jose Aldo has devastating Muay Thai techniques, and to go along with that, he has a world-class ground game. We very rarely see that ground game, though, because his striking is so incredibly effective.
Jose Aldo. Here we go.
Fight scheduled for 3 5-minute rounds.
White trunks for Aldo. Black trunks for McGregor.
Make no mistake about it. Conor McGregor is for real.
He's very good at utilizing all of his reach, turning that shoulder, fighting long.
That's a good kick to the body by McGregor.
There he goes. That's it. Boom.
That huge kick to the body was blocked. Flying knee. Oh.
Oh, he's landed some good shots here.
What a jab.
They separate.
Strong kick by McGregor. He tags him with the hook. Back and forth.
Oh! Tries for a flying knee. Oh, flying knee! Oh, head kick!
Caught him with the kick.
Big shot!
Oh, that hook did damage.
Teeing off.
Solid shot to the body.
Big body kick.
Flying knee.
Flying knee.
He connects with the head kick.
Oh,
that's a good shot right there.
Very good shot.
That's a beautiful hook.
Victory from ruthless, brutal ground and pound.
Time now for our fight replay.
And let's take a look at the replay. This is the shot that drops him. Perfect technique. He's clearly hurt badly here. Let's take a look at it one more time. Here's the knockdown. Vicious strike. Check it out here. Boom! And then he's out.
Here is Bruce Buffer with the official decision.
Ladies and gentlemen, the referee is always going to stop this contest at 2 minutes and 12 seconds of the very first round. By the way,
Notorious McGregor, winner by knockout.
up next, it's a heavyweight collision between Frank Mir and the former Pride champion, the Croatian, Mirko Krokop. Frank Mir.
There you go. First one.
Mirko Krokop. And here we go. Fight scheduled for 3 5-minute rounds.
One of the common misconceptions about Frank Mir is that he doesn't like to get hit. The fact of the matter is that his stand-up has continued to improve every time he enters the octagon.
Yeah, he's really worked hard on that one aspect of his game, and especially against Nogueira, he showed some really crisp striking.
Nice block in the counter by Mir.
They're going after it quick here.
And he's throwing that left hook with ill intention.
Hard hook.
Inside leg kick by Mir.
And he's looking for that left.
Mir with the left. Man, he really churned on that inside leg kick.
Look at that, right to the temple.
Joe, that's Greg Jackson in the corner of Frank Mir, reminding him that he's got to keep his hands up.
Now he's in guard.
Krokop looking to isolate that arm.
And his arm is out.
Half guard.
And he winds up on top.
Nice sweep. He's in full guard. Looking for the armbar, looking for the finish.
And he's out of the armbar.
Mir with the hammer fist.
Scramble and go! Scramble and go!
And he slips to half guard.
Beautiful reversal.
That's an outstanding transition.
He got his hips well enough to get back to half guard.
Oh, he sweeps. Look at his position now. Oh, looking for his back.
Hammer fist gets through.
Mir with a nice punch from the bottom. Back up. And he connects with the axe kick. Good switch kick to the body by Mir. Oh!
He goes for a head kick and he's down.
Oh! Oh, big right hand clipped him. Huge elbow.
Oh, this fight's close to being stopped.
It is all over! Just like that!
Wow.
Wow!
Nasty ground and pound KO.
Joe, here's the finish on our fight replay.
Let's take a look at the replay. This is the shot that drops him. Perfect technique. He's clearly hurt badly here. Let's take a look at it from another angle here. This is the one that causes the knockdown and the subsequent follow-up strikes for the knockout. Great angle here. Bam! Out cold.
With the official decision, here is Bruce Buffer.
Ladies and gentlemen, the referee for the Los Angeles Golden Stockings contest at 2 minutes and 56 seconds in the very first round. And the winner,
Mirko Krokop, winner by knockout. next. It's a welterweight matchup between Tyron Woodley and Conor McGregor. Tyron Woodley, Conor McGregor. And here we go. Fight scheduled for 3 5-minute rounds.
Conor McGregor has a very unpredictable striking style. Throws a lot of wild kicks, has some excellent knockout power in his punches, and has a very strong ground game as well.
Nice parry there.
Stiff jab.
Joey did a nice job blocking that punch. McGregor with a big right kick to the body. Good jab.
Nice leg kick, very quickly done.
He misses with the kick. Huge slam! Half guard.
Excellent movement on the ground here, always trying to better his position.
Wow, that was a hard one, Mike.
Trying to take the back here.
Big punch with a huge left.
Big punches here.
He connects with the left. It is all over.
Beautiful knockout here early in the first.
Time now for our fight replay.
And here is Bruce Buffer with the official decision.
Our tail of the... Tyron Woodley. Conor McGregor. Here we go!
Fight scheduled for 3 5-minute rounds.
Make no mistake about it, Conor McGregor is for real.
He's very good at utilizing all of his reach, turning that shoulder, fighting long.
He's doing a great job of mixing things up here.
He connects with the hook to the head.
Welcome to the jungle.
Nice straight left by Woodley.
Misses the takedown. Flying for the knee.
Woodley's blocked that strike. It's a good block, and he counters with the left hook. They go to the clinch here early.
Hard one to the body.
Softening his opponent up, trying to set something up here.
Jumping knee!
Turning into an all-out slugfest. There's a left that connects. Huge takedown. What a suplex.
He's now working from side control again.
Let's go! Get him off! Get him off! I need you to get control of this wrist.
He's gonna try to take the back, I think.
Let's see what he can do from here.
He's got his back.
Woodley's got the full mount again.
Oh,
that's a good
shot
right there.
Very good shot.
Huge elbow.
Oh, he's hurt. That's it. That's it. The fight is over. TKO victory. He was not intelligently defending himself, and that's a wrap.
Joe, here's the finish on our fight with the... Tyron Woodley.
You ready to fight?
Conor McGregor.
Ready.
And here we go. Tonight's fight is scheduled for 3 5-minute rounds.
Conor McGregor has a very unpredictable striking style. Throws a lot of wild kicks, has some excellent knockout power in his punches, and has a very strong ground game as well.
Woodley with a jab.
Conor with a nasty kick to the body. And he's looking for that left.
McGregor gets caught by the inside leg kick. Great job defending the double leg takedown.
Trying to connect on that jab. They engage early.
huge head kick is blocked. McGregor gets caught with a catch.
Good left hook.
Man, they're battling here early. And the knee to the body.
I like how he mixes that up, Mike. I just think that's, there's so many more options.
Nice jab.
Oh, tries a flying knee.
Good job blocking the punch. He connects with the punch. Woodley with the kick to the body. Powerful suplex.
That's some wrestling right there.
Ah, good sweep right into side control.
Switching his stance up a little bit.
Wheel kick attempt.
The kick to the body is parried. Woodley with a nice straight right to the body. Big swing.
Great exchanges.
Nice jab.
Big left hook. Wow, what a great job mixing things up.
Oh, huge suplex.
Under three on the clock, round one.
And they move out of the clinch.
Flying knee.
Oh, big uppercut.
Oh, that one hurt him. He scores with a nasty inside leg kick.
Trying to take him down again.
Huge slice takedown.
Goes into north-south.
Looking for the north-south choke.
And he got his head up. He's got the full mount, Joe. Big right hand. He scores with a huge left.
He got the full mount and landed some absolutely vicious ground and pound for the KO.
Once again, here's our fight replay.
And let's look at the replay and see the end of this fight. This is the huge ground and pound strike that lands for the KO. Let's take a look at it again. Check out this angle here. Boom! And then he's out.
Here is Bruce Buffer with the official decision.
Ladies and gentlemen, the referee of the game's contest at 3 minutes, 16 seconds of the very first round. By the winner.
Winner by knockout. Tyron Woodley, Conor McGregor, and here we go.
Fight scheduled for 3 5-minute rounds.
Make no mistake about it, Conor McGregor is for real.
He's very good at utilizing all of his reach, turning that shoulder, fighting long. Good roundhouse.
Combination.
Big shots. Flying knee. Oh.
That's it.
Oh, that's a huge
kicked out.
Moves to half guard. Oh, and he goes up top with a kick. Hard straight punch.
Oh, he's rocked. Trying to stay out of trouble here.
But fell short.
Oh, he completes the suplex.
Down, man.
Uh-oh. He mounts.
He takes his back.
There he goes.
Back to mount again.
Great job blocking that punch.
Nice hook. Lands a hard kick. Oh, he's landed some good shots here.
Under three on the clock, round one.
Hook with ill intention.
They are exchanging here, Mike.
Wow, what a huge block.
There's a good jab.
Joe, everyone in attendance tonight might actually be Irish. Listen to the support for Conor McGregor.
Oh, nice body kick.
Woodley with a solid jab. Big roundhouse kick.
These are some absolutely brutal kicks to the body by McGregor.
Absolutely, Joe.
Just over two remain. He parries the kick away. McGregor with a solid right kick to the midsection.
Clean punch.
Oh, my! You could hear that one.
Straight punch.
Wow, he goes down. He caught it with the head kick.
Oh, very nice.
Oh, that hook did damage.
Oh, what an exchange.
Final minute of round one.
Take your time, relax.
Oh, big shot.
There it is. Oh, look at that. Beautiful body shot there, too.
There's a nice combination.
Oh, jumping knee.
Big takedown.
Body kick, look at that.
Oh! That hurt him. He's shot with a huge left.
That'll do it for round one.
Conor McGregor's very lucky there.
He was saved by the bell, Mike. Big shot landed, went down. Very dangerous moment for him. Here's a vicious kick that results in a knockdown. Let's look at that from another.
You ready to fight? Ready.
Round two.
Look for him to go on the attack early in this round to try to pick up where he's
flying knee.
Brutal knee to the body.
Solid shot to the body.
Oh, the knee.
Woodley with the block.
Wow!
Hard hook.
Oh, that's a heavy body kick.
Strikes.
And another.
Oh, he rocked him bad here, Mike.
Boy, he is in big trouble, Mike.
Oh, he's run.
Oh, just like that.
Beautiful timing and execution for a knockout blow.
Time now for our fight replay.
And here in the replay, we see this huge left hand landing for the knockout. Let's look at it from a different angle. Check it out again. Boom! And he's out.
Bruce Buffer has the official decision.
Ladies and gentlemen, is going to stop this contest at 1 minute and 33 seconds of round number 2.
Conor McGregor wins by knockout.